Work by Stepan and Callahan. Meanwhile, this is Kunitz with a shot. Oh, and it rattled behind Henrik Lundqvist and kicked right back out again. Led on across, Kunitz again rifled it across. One-timer by Niskanen, grabbed by Lundqvist.
Nobody standing in front of that. He was able to see that.
Here's Niskanen, fed it across. Oh, and a shot off the iron by Aginla.
You didn't see that one, Eddie.
Callahan led it up the wing. Stepan in, getting a piece of it, was Fleury, and out of play. Pivoting along now is Brassard. He holds, toes it up, deals it back. Richards, a shot, score! He's got an assist. Richards has the goal, 1-0 Rangers. This play back along further and brushed back in by Klo again. Thrown by Richards in front, score! Both of the Rangers' goals. Pivoting around behind, this is lost to Orpik, and another goal! A giveaway back in the Pittsburgh end of the ice, and it is now 3-0 on Klo. Girardi able to feed one on out to center that is sent on by Nash, brought in by Callahan with Stepan breaking to the net. Yes! Oh, and that one was answered by Fleury. Remarkable save by him. It is lost by Callahan and started back ahead by Jerome Aginla. Power play trying to enlarge their lead, and Girardi's shot felled someone in front. And another chance. Bunted on back now for Dupuis.
Rangers goal is eighth of the season.
To the back it comes now for Bortuzzo. Save, rebound, score! Dupuis! And the Penguins respond with one of their own. Their deficit is back to 3. Right out in front, Malkin driving to the net but can't cash in. Pulled a bit. Going to work on him again as Orpik. Paws him right down to the ice. More of the stuff that is part of what hockey is made of. Physical aggression. A single unsportsmanlike conduct penalty was called to the Ranger player, Asham. A chance in front, they score! By Neal and handed across to Malkin. Surrounded by red, white, and blue, it came to Neal. Neal, a shot! Oh, and that one shrugged away by Lundqvist. This is brought back in now for a shot. Oh, top corner try. That came that time from Kunitz. Wide, it came from the stick of Strahlman. Pitched around behind again, and it's Zuccarello! And that one is held. Lifted back up the boards, and it is again pitched into traffic by Zuccarello, and a shot by Neal is blocked, and the rebound will not go.
What a bat.
Friday, but again, here comes Asher and Glass.
This is a carryover. Asher was mad in the second period because Glass shot the puck in the net. That's why the fight started.
Evgeny Malkin brought it on. Got it back again from Aginla. Rifle shot on a combination play to Neal from Aginla and Malkin. And we have 3.5 weeks to go. Boyle led it to the back. Drive by Morris. Score! From Aginla. Malkin fed it across. Neal a shot. Gonged away by Lundqvist. There. Turned into a prone player with Malkin again.
Well, Neal with a big hit there on Girardi.
They often have loud voices in New York. We'll eavesdrop to see if they count this down. Knopp decided not to. The buzzer. And seventh place in the East are the Rangers.